atau di sini?
Ada sini dulu.
Demi grubes.
Berbicara tentang kualitas produk untuk ekspor, banyak sekali yang kita harus teliti. Mengenai itu banyak juga seperti halnya ikan atau mungkin olah itu ada beberapa spesifik sendiri untuk masalah kualitas. Jadi terutama di ikan yang mungkin lebih cenderung banyak masalah karena ikan itu banyak bergerak dan jadi penyakit-penyakit juga banyak yang datang kepada ikan tersebut. Beberapa penyakit-penyakit mungkin seperti hanya bisa kita lihat, seperti hanya waste spot atau mungkin cacat fisik seperti hanya sirip kropos, ekor kropos, dan banyak badan luka dan sebagainya. Ya mungkin harus kita ketahui. Jadi semua kegiatan, semua jenis-jenis atau kriteria yang rusak pun.
Basically for ornamental fish export, our authority have the same regulation. Yeah, we must have like a quarantine certificate and also like a certificate of origin, airway bill, and also status permit if we send for us. The only difference between EU and other countries, so they have a special requirement. Okay. We call it a EU health certificate. Like if we send corals, they must be accompanying with the legal certificate. We call it a CITES permit. For United States, there is no need to get import permit or approval from their country. They just need the paperwork, CITES, I mean, it's coming with the coral sea blood, that's it. But for European Union, they have a regulation with every status permit must be checked and approved before the exporter or importer can use it for an export or import. Also, European Union, they have SRG or scientific review group that have some restriction about the importation of corals. Right now, from Indonesia, there are certain species that not allowed to be imported, like Heliofungia, Gracipilia, Blastomusa, and other species also. But already some of the European countries, they approve that species to be imported if the source is from culture. So right now we put a lot of efforts to have a license and to have to make propagation from those species that now not allowed to be exported to European countries, and hopefully we will have more variety and more diversity on the corals.
Thank you.